And in a scientific first, researchers have discovered liquid blood from the carcass of a woolly mammoth. The remains were on an Arctic island in Russia, a female frozen on ice for 10,000 years, its muscle tissue still intact. When it drilled into the ice below, blood came oozing out. The lead scientist hopes this will bring him closer to one day actually cloning a mammoth.